Dear students, solution for the given problem is solution. The protein are large and complex and is called